All new at 4, a new environmental and education center is coming to part of the Elizabeth River project, all thanks to a $2 million donation from Norfolk couple Prue and Lewis Ryan. The organization will build this multi-use science center. It will be called the Ryan Resilience Lab. These are pictures of what the building would look like. It will be at the end of 46th Street off Colley Avenue. It will have solar panels, a green roof, and a waterfront park.